How to create an NFT for free on the Sandbox Metaverse. Hey everyone, welcome to Crypto Rocket, where you get the latest news about everything in the crypto and NFT world. Now, why would you want to create an NFT for free? Take a look at this article stating that the metaverse might go to trillions if bullish trends continue in the following years. Virtual worlds are going to turn extremely bullish investments, and these is where you might want to sell your NFTs. This is from an article published from CryptoBriefing.com by Financial Insane. It said that Decentraland and the Sandbox are rebounding from the recent market dip after Goldman Sachs said it sees the metaverse as an $8 trillion opportunity. Decentraland and the Sandbox are soaring as interest in the metaverse continues to grow. As the crypto market rebounds from its latest dip, Mana and Sand both look poised for further gains. Decentraland and the Sandbox are experiencing a significant bullish impulse. Mana and Sand has risen. The two assets are enjoying an uptick as the market looks to recover from its recent downturn. Despite volatility in the market, both Decentraland and the Sandbox have benefited from growing attention on the metaverse since Facebook announced its rebrand in Meta. While many tokens like Mana and Sand have soared since the announcement, institutional players like Grayscale have expressed their belief in the future of the metaverse. In today's video, we would like to focus more on Sandbox and showing you a step-by-step guide on how to create an NFT for the Sandbox Metaverse. But before we proceed, if you're new here, kindly subscribe to our channel to join the Rocket family. Also hit the notification bell icon to always get updates whenever we post new videos like this. Without wasting time, let's dive right in. Number 1. Set up a MetaMask wallet. For blockchain games, you will need to have a browser wallet. Google Chrome or the Brave browser are the best whale for the browser wallet. The Sandbox recommends the following three wallets: MetaMask, Bitsky, or Venli. That's arcane. But for this creation, we would need to set up a MetaMask wallet to hold our coins and NFTs. To do so, we are going to have to go to metamask.io and set up your wallet. Ensure you do not lose your seed phrase, because if you do, you might never recover your asset on the platform. So I would advise you to write it down in a journal somewhere and keep it safe. Important: install the wallet only from the official website. This will protect you from fraud. Number 2, go to sandbox.game to create an account. This is the platform that we would be using to create our assets on. All you have to do is sign up on the official website of the Sandbox by clicking on sign in. During the registration process, the game connects to the wallet integrated to the browser. When you sign in, you receive a message to enter a signature in the wallet. With this, you confirm the connection to the blockchain game. After that, enter an email address and username, then click on Create Account. This completes the registration process. When logging in, you will also select the wallet that you previously registered. The dashboard will now open under the Me tab. You can make personal settings, you can change the email address or password here, or add a description. The avatar is important. Click on Create Avatar and create your own game character here. Hey there, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, kindly do so now by hitting the subscribe button. Thank you. Number 3, download Vox Edit software. The Sandbox platform provides you with ways to create your own digital assets and then convert them to NFTs. To create the NFT on the Sandbox platform, you need to download the tool Vox Edit. The tool will help you to create a digital asset and then export them to Sandbox Marketplace for selling. After you've created your account on the Sandbox platform, you are all set to download the Vox Edit application on your device. To do so, the following steps are given below. Open the Sandbox account. Now, navigate to the Create option and you will find it on the left toolbar on the screen. Click on it. This will take you to another page on the website. Scroll down a bit and find the option that says Vox Edit. Click on it. Scroll a bit more and you will find the option Vox Edit Download. Click on the button and the tool is downloaded to your device. Number 4. Proceed to create the NFT of your choice using the Vox Edit software. The Sandbox follows the Create, Animate, Play model for creating an NFT in the Sandbox Metaverse. Well, we have explained these terms below and it will give you an idea about how to create an NFT in the Sandbox. Modeling. The first thing to do after downloading the Vox Edit tool is to create a model of the digital asset that you want to place in your Sandbox Metaverse or want to sell in the Sandbox NFT Marketplace. The model created in this step will only be the skeleton of the object. Here, you have to be creative and create from the beginning whatever assets you want. Also, there are some free templates to choose from where you can edit the tiniest details from color to shapes to angles, etc., etc. Animation. After the model is ready, you need to put the animations in the model. You have to create it to make it work. You can easily do this in the Vox Edit tool. Exporting. After you've added the animation to the digital asset created, you can finally export it to the Sandbox Marketplace. You can export the asset created in .vmx or .vmr formats to the Sandbox Marketplace. You can also export the animation in the .obj, .dae, and .gltf formats as well. Given below is the type of NFTs that can be created for the Sandbox platform using the Vox Edit tool. Static decorations for your house or the game that you are developing. Interactable objects can also be created using the Vox Edit tool. Non-player characters. You can also design the equipment for the avatar in the metaverse. Hostile enemies and so on. The list is endless. Number 5. Start selling the NFTs on Sandbox. This is one of the most important aspects of the video, where we show you how to actually export your NFT from the Vox Edit software into Sandbox Marketplace. On your software, follow these steps. Go to the file, then select Export. Click on Export to Marketplace. Choose your thumbnail for the asset. Click on the new asset. Enter the name and descriptions of the assets. Select the rarity, behavior, and gem socket. This affects how desirable and how many NFTs you can mint in each collection. Before clicking the Send for Approval button, you should test it in the game to see how it works and tweak as necessary. Then send for approval, and it will be added into the marketplace. You can use all these to create anything in the metaverse, from simple things like cups, spoons, or more complex things like gorillas, apes, and animations. The Sandbox metaverse contains lots and lots of opportunities, so why not tap in and explore? And that brings us to the end of today's video. If you found today's video informative and interesting, then do share it with your friends. If you still have queries in your head, then do ask us in the comment section. We'll be happy to hear from you. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel, click on the notification bell, and be a full member of the family. Till next time, goodbye.